Arrested on allegations of sex assault. I'm Stephanie Gorin.
And I'm George Mallet. Brian Musty, a teacher and coach at Oxbow Union High School in Bradford, was taken into custody Monday. He's accused of sexually abusing a former student more than 10 years ago.
With more on this stunning arrest, we check in with News Channel 5's David Charnes in the newsroom tonight. David.
Well, authorities arrested Musty at the school Monday. He pled not guilty in court today. But now details of years of alleged sexual abuse are coming out.
Mr. Musty was somebody in a position of trust.
43-year-old Brian Musty of Topsham is charged with sexually assaulting a female student.
This case is emotional for that community because he's somebody who's been there for a long time.
Musty teaches phys ed and coaches various sports at Oxbow Union High School in Bradford. Investigators say the now 29-year-old came forward last month, alleging she and Musty had sex more than 100 times. The abuse, she says, started when she was 15 years old after Musty approached her parents about counseling the teenager.
The victim told investigators the alleged sexual assault happened at Musty's home, in his car, and here at the high school.
This Monday, now 12 years later, investigators came to the school and arrested him.
He was calm, didn't say anything, and he was cooperative.
The victim, now living out of state, contacted the sheriff's department after speaking with a counselor back home. Investigators say it's not uncommon for adolescent victims of sexual abuse to seek justice as adults.
They finally have supports and are established and feel comfortable enough to come forward.
Now, we reached out to the school superintendent and did not hear back today. If convicted, Musty faces a mandatory minimum 25-year sentence. Live in the newsroom tonight, I'm David Charnes, News Channel 5 Nightcast.